Hello, to download Shopiling Account Pro visit erpprosoft.com. In this software you can do product billing, service billing, at any tax in the world with smart advanced user interactive interface and features. Which is best retail billing and inventory management software for small businesses? It supports 20 languages, WhatsApp, bulk SMS, PDF, QR code, barcode, multi-PC, offline or online server connectivity. Click on download button and wait until download completes. This software supports multiple invoice billing style formats with QR code. Invoices and reports can be printed or exported to PDF. After software downloads, click it to install. As shown in the video, you can contact us if you need any help. Start the application. In the first setup, enter all information you like to print on invoices. You can edit this info in settings later also. At least one master user should be added. You can upload your business logo. You can add multiple contact, mail, address details, and control which to print. In print-related section you can add data which you like to print under reports. In account custom properties you can add any info related to customers or dealers. You can change them in settings. Log in into the application, you will see all features. In the inventory window you can add any kind of barcode or non-barcode products, prices, taxes, discounts. You can access the saved data while creating invoice for saving your time of typing. This software is designed for all kinds of taxes like GST, CESS, VAT, import/export or any new custom tax you like to add. We will show how easy it is to work with taxes in next detailed videos. For creating new sales invoice, click on New Invoice button. Enter the account or customer name. Software will automatically create new customer account. Now we will be in invoices. Search the product name or scan the barcode on search column and hit enter. This will automatically add the saved info in inventory. You can change the item quantity, discount, and save the changes. Next video we will see it in detailed. In more tab, you can add extra charges like transportation, delivery, or anything to invoice. These charges will not affected by taxes or discounts. To create invoice click on print button you will see the selected invoice style you can export to PDF. To change the invoice formats, click on print settings. In this section you will see multiple invoice layout styles. You can preview the layouts by refreshing it. In next videos we will discuss layouts properties in details. Save the changes. All sales invoices can be grouped, sorted, filtered in all invoices window. There are a lot of business features like inventory management, advance reporting and many more which we will see in detail in next videos. In next video tutorial we will see more detailed info about how to manage barcode and non-barcode billing and inventory. Thanks for watching.